The PeopleSoft Time and Labor Manager self-service pages enable your managers to enter time and review weekly payable time and leave balances using a fluid user interface. Your managers can do all of this and more using a desktop, tablet, or a mobile device. In this demonstration, let's see how to use the manager self-service pages on a tablet. Let's start by logging in as a manager, Rosanna Channing, and select the Team Time tile. On the Manager Self-Service Team Time page, the navigation collection in the left panel helps you to navigate easily from one component to another. To report time for an employee, use the person selector in the right panel. The right panel shows employees based on the time and labor security setup and the defaults from the Manager Search Options page. Use filters to easily change your search options. Here, let's see the report time options for Edmund Donahue. The Manage Self-Service Report Time page looks similar to the Employee Self-Service Report Time page. You can see differences like the Previous and Next Employee buttons and the Return to Select Employee link. The Copy Time button and automatic expansion of the time details are available based on the setup you made in the My Preferences page. Now, let's see the weekly time for Mei Li, an employee. You can see whether this employee has reported all of her time for the week. Use the Copy Time from Last Week button to easily copy a week's worth of time, for example, 8 hours a day for 5 days, instead of entering one day at a time. Use the Payable Time page to see John Patterson's payable time for the selected period. You can show or hide the estimated gross column through configuration. On the Leave Balances page, you can see the leave plans administered in base benefits and the compensatory time off plans administered in time and labor. Now, let's tap on a leave type to see the details. The PeopleSoft Fluid Manager self-service pages for time and labor enable your managers to see leave and time information easily, increasing efficiency and productivity. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.